everyone safe from the curse of the Rayburn family lore.
The siblings all have blood on their hands.
They're always in jeopardy of being found out. It's hanging over them all of the time.
It's all about Danny.
He won't go away.
The past won't let any of the characters go. It keeps pulling us back and pulling us back.
The son of a bitch may be dead, but he's still making my life miserable.
What has actually gone on with this family?
You're not gonna do this to me.
We're messy people.
It's about Danny.
Oh, it's always about Danny.
A lot of what keeps the Rayburns together in a funny sort of way is Danny. When Danny was alive, they were kept together in a lot of ways because he was the black sheep. Now that Danny's dead, they're kept together in a lot of ways because they're involved in it.
When is this gonna end?
It doesn't end for me, John. Why should it end for you?
In season two, Danny comes back in flashbacks.
I believe in second chances. You need to know about my brother.
The other way we see Danny in season two is as a presence. Danny appears in John's life in times of stress and starts piping up.
It's sort of a pain in the ass, and he always will be, dead or alive.
Rough night.
What?
I said, did you have a rough night?
Danny definitely still casts a shadow, especially with Nolan coming into our family to try to find a home with people who didn't want anything to do with him. It sort of has echoes of Danny in it.
He's a lot like Danny was at that age.
Nolan does have some of Danny's mannerisms, like the walk and the facial movements and ways of talking.
What do you mean you use the N?
Normally I'd say I'm sorry, but I'm not, because you're all liars.
What is it you want from us?
I don't want anything from you, Sally.
From the very beginning of season two, Danny's still there. And even though he's dead, he's still in control of everything.
I saw what they did with Danny in the first season. You make us like him, even though we dislike him.
Let it out. Let the hate out.
I don't hate you. I never could hate you. That's my problem.
This season, even if we don't see a physical ghost of Danny, there is a ghost of Danny about this far from your ear at all times.
Danny has set things in motion in this family.
He's still controlling the whole thing, and it's amazing and scary.
You want the truth to come out?
Danny always will be that troublemaker, but he's not necessarily the problem.
Everything could unravel.
The Rayburn family comes with its own problems. They're all full of dark secrets.
This season, something bigger is at hand, working against our family, something that is terrifying.
The Rayburns have a time of reckoning ahead. Those chickens are coming home, and they're gonna roost.